Before I start, duos or even a group count as one spot, so don't say it's more than 10 characters, cause this is a set of characters that I picked, including duos or any other numbered groups. Ash is inspirational and goofy, but that's not a bad thing. Go is awesome. Mikey is a badass. He's one of my favorite Tokyo Revengers characters alongside Draken and Akun. Katsuki Bakugo is relatable. I like his personality. Stan is the most relatable South Park character in my opinion. He's one of the 15 characters from said show that I actually like. Hop is my most favorite rival from Pokemon Sword and Shield after Marnie. He's been through a lot and I absolutely despise Bead for making him depressed. The Alola Gang is a colorful cast of characters. Lily is not that annoying to me, to be honest. I like how far she's come in her character development. Lana is best girl. Aside from that one joke, I like how she trolls her friends sometimes. Mallow is underrated. Kaio is the best boy in the Alola Gang. I like how he gets fired up at times. Best duo, no questions asked. Sasuke is underrated, that's all I could say here. Toon Link is best Link in my opinion. I just like him for the cartoony art style, which is why I main him in Smash. Pit would make a great comedian. He also is good at roasting people.